Cat's Eye by Candice James. A black midnight cat stares a flash of green lightning over the mist-covered mountains. We've been traveling so long through this mirrored mist, hanging from the cliffs like a damp drape, hiding our imperfections and indiscretions. In a half-hearted attempt at honesty, we slash the wrists of truth in search of forgiveness and a quick fix cleanse. Precious pots of blood paint a portrait with razor-sharp brushes and broken palette knives. The fatted midnight cat is devouring all the masks of choice, rendering us naked and defenseless, laying our fake diamond dreams under the jeweler's glass. In the eye of the cat, we turn to shattered crystal.